What's up, YouTube? It's Young Alpha here, aka Mr. Notorious D.I.L. And today, under reaction, this request, I got it right here. Fifth Harmony doing their auditions. Ooh, the auditions of Fifth Harmony. Yeah, I just want to say sorry for taking a break. Next time I'll let y'all know before I take a long break like that. Some shit was coming up and I was really busy. But without further ado, let's get this reaction video started. Which one is this? Allie. Oh, that's the Cuban one?
I am so good. I am so happy and excited. Emotional.
I can
yes,
see
sir.
That. What are you gonna sing?
I'm going to be singing On My Knees by Jackie Velasquez.
All right, sweetheart. Good luck.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm going to tell you who I think had the best audition. I'm going to rank them, okay? This shit's a bit of a... All right, let's go.
There are days when I feel the best of me is ready to begin. And there are days when I feel I'm letting go and soaring on the wind. Cause I've learned in laughter or in pain how to survive.
She can sing. Look at LA. LA's like,
see, I don't know how, but there's power in the blue sky. In the midnight.
That was nice.
That's how you do it.
That was nice.
I get on my knees. There I am before the love that shines. Just me. See, I don't know how.
She should have stopped, yeah.
When I'm on my home, when I'm on my
yeah, everybody's like, yeah.
I get on my
Ali. No right. More. No more. Now for the moment, I'm gonna ask you not to sing. And not to talk. I need you to listen now, okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, just be patient with me. LA.
You have really got a special voice there, and I'm really impressed by you.
Thank you so
yeah,
much.
Yeah, it was nice.
Your voice blew me away. I think it's so special, and it's so beautiful.
Demi.
Thank you so much.
The goddess,
and
Demi.
Yours is incredible. Thank you.
Oh, thanks.
I was actually really surprised. I felt like you should be on Broadway because your voice has such a theatrical dynamic.
Thank you.
I can see that.
Ali, I have a feeling that we're looking at a future star here. I think you have an incredible talent, 18 years old.
He was right.
Your determination, I feel it. Okay, we're going to vote.
LA, he was right.
Yes. Oh, thank you.
Maybe?
Very easy, yes, of course.
Thank you.
Easy breezy, yes.
Easy breezy, yes. Four yeses.
Thank you so much. God bless you all. Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, this is the one that's the baddest, in my opinion.
I could show you better than I could tell you.
Okay.
Word.
For 5 years, I thought you were my man.
I love her too.
you were amazing. Your performance was incredible, and I think you really do have the it factor.
This is a very, very, very easy yes.
See you in the next round. Yes.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
I'm Dinah Jane.
Dinah Jane. Cool. How old are you?
I just turned 15.
Really? Wow. You look a lot older. That's crazy.
I get that a lot.
Yeah.
And you're 15?
Yes.
Okay, what the fuck?
I think we should just sing now, don't you?
Yes, I think
okay.
so.
Okay, well, good luck.
She looks different. I'm waiting for her to explode. I know LA is waiting for that shit too. Cause you know there's a song Point of the Side where they go like here, then to here. And I'm waiting for the jump. She turns it up, yeah. LA feeling how I'm feeling. Oh, shoes. Yeah, that was good. I like Normandy. I'm starting to learn names. Normandy's first, her second, and Allie's third so far.
Wow.
I want to hear what you have to say, LA.
And that's not based upon like how I'm talking from what I heard.
It's so tough to take a song from Beyonce and actually do it justice, but I have to tell you, you took that thing to places that even Beyonce didn't take it.
Wow. That's some high praise.
You didn't copy her. That was unbelievable.
Thank you so much.
That's some high praise.
You made my day. I felt like I had a connection with you the moment you started singing, and you really delivered. It was amazing. It was very good.
Thank you so much.
Brittany, let me chill.
I got the chills several times while you were singing. And that doesn't happen with me a lot. And you're someone that I will buy your music one day. And I see you going really far. You have an incredible voice.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Simon?
This is why we came to Providence, to find someone like you.
Yeah,
baby! Yeah!
You say, yeah!
If you just sang that on behalf of your family are going to be very proud of you. Really.
I should hold on.
Start with LA.
I predict
Damn.
That you will be one of our finalists. It's a yes.
Damn! Was he right? Let me know in the comments. How far did they go? I know Louisa won the whole thing. How far did they go?
I'm going to say yes.
Yeah. Of course they saved Camilla for last.
Hi, how are you?
Hello, good, thank you.
What's your name?
My name's Lauren.
Lauren.
Haregi.
Okay, and where are you
Haregi.
From?
Haregi. I'm from Miami, Florida.
Okay.
From Miami.
I'm 16, You're just 16. Turned 16, yes.
Okay, congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, why are you here, Lauren?
I'm here to pursue my dreams, to become what I've always wanted to be.
And what are you going to sing?
If I Ain't Got You by Alicia Keys.
Great.
Shit. They're picking some hard-ass songs. I ain't going to lie.
Some people live for time. Some people live just for the fame.
Look at her family, nervous as fuck. I'd be nervous as fuck singing. But you know what I like about musicians? She said she's 16. When that music hits, they flip mentally. And then they go into just their music mode. And then when it's done, they flip back. Come on, I'm waiting for her. There's a part in this song, just like the last one, where it goes from low to high and there's a jump. And I want to hear it. And she's going to. People on time and race, but I'm just one and everything. Oh. That was nice. Nice. I don't know where to put that. All right, I'm not gonna lie.
Lauren is how she's do it.
Number two. Dinah's number one. Normandy is number three. Alex number four right now.
Voice is so mature. It was perfect. Perfect audition.
Mature is what he means. Mature. Fucking me.
Brittany.
I thought you were unbelievable. You were so, so good, sweetie.
Thank you.
Demi.
You have something really special about you. Like, I can't believe that you're only 16 with that voice. I'm really impressed.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
You don't know how that means to me.
Well, Lauren, you know what? I like to be surprised, and you really, really surprised me. I mean, the maturity of your voice for 16, your tone, everything about you.
And I need you.
Conditions. Great.
Yeah. And I miss you.
Great.
And now I wonder.
Okay. Now we well, the audition just got stiffer.
That's for white chicks.
It's a yes.
LA with some thick ass frames.
Yes.
I want you.
Thank you.
And now I wonder. Hey.
And we asked Camila, what do you want for your quinceañera party? And she told me, I want you to go with me to an audition.
What do you do when you're not singing?
I would love to say something interesting, but all I do is sing karaoke and watch like One Direction videos.
The fuck? What? Yo! Yo! I feel robbed. Damn, that's... Oh my god, I was expecting them to show Camilla's. What the fuck? Yo, I'm actually upset. Yo, somebody link me that shit. Somebody send that to me on Twitter or on... in the damn comments. Someone send me that shit. I'm doing that shit. That just pissed me off. So rankings. Dinah. She had the best in my opinion. Lauren. Allie and Normandy. The only reason Normandy is low, even though I fuck with her, is her shit wasn't that long. They didn't show her whole audition. They only showed a clip of it. So I can't really give her points over people I heard the whole audition of. But, so yeah, so I'm going Dinah, Lauren, Allie, and then Normandy. But let me know what you guys think in the comments. If you like this reaction video, please like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends and family. 2017, year of the Alpine. You already know what it is, man. The grind don't stop. Neither do we. I got nothing else to say. This is Young Alpha signing out. Deuces. See y'all in the next one.